At a central council meeting of the UDA held on the 8th of October 1972 in Bootle Street, the following was in possession of documents. Davy Payne, Russell Street. A lot of photos of IRA men. Police files. An up-to-date wanted list. All these were in a folder labeled classified information. The following have been selected for assassination by the UDA as they are thought to be IRA. There is a bounty of £100 for each one. Names redacted.